Bollywood stars Saif Ali Khan, Neelam Kothari, Tabu and Sonali Bendre with her husband Goldie Bhel were spotted at the Jodhpur airport in Rajasthan on Friday. The actors, who were cast together in the 1999 Suraj Bajatia film Hum Saath Saath Hai, arrived to appear at the Jodhpur High Court in the Black Buck poaching matter. Salman Khan once again sought exemption from personally appearing at the court on grounds that he is currently in the US for a medical treatment. Khan's lawyer was asked to produce a medical certificate. At the hearing, the court has washed down the charges against the Hum Saath Saath Hai actors. Charges of rioting and arms act have been dropped against the four actors. However, the charges under the Wildlife Protection Act have been retained. The four actors have denied the charges and plan to file a review petition in the court. If charges are proven right, the actors could face up to 6 years in jail. Salman has been convicted for 1 year and 5 years for poaching two chinkaras at Bhavad and one black buck at Ghoda Farm. Appeals against these sentences both by Salman Khan and state government are pending in the High Court. The next hearing of the case is set for April 27.